Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing, surprise surprise, another bathing suit try on haul video, but I'm pretty sure this may be the last one I'm doing for this summer season that's like try on haul themed, and we're going out with a bang because let me tell you, these Black Bow bathing suits may be my now all-time favorite bathing suit brand, and I do not know if I will be shopping at any other bathing suit store. Just keep watching and I'll tell you why I really like this brand. This is sponsored. They sent me all of these bathing suits for free, but they're not paying me to make this. I don't have to make this. Like, I'm not required. I'm not like, we didn't come up with this whole sponsored contract. I'm not like partnered with them in any way. So everything I say is 100% my opinion. Like, they did send me these bathing suits, but I'm still gonna give you my honest opinion because I don't want you guys spending a bunch of money on bathing suits that aren't worth it. Before I even get into the video, like always, here is my measurements because I don't know why you'd be watching a bathing suit try on haul video without being able to compare my body type to yours with sizing and everything. Especially with these bathing suits, they are more expensive, so I don't want you guys spending too much money on a bathing suit that doesn't fit. So I'm gonna be telling you about my sizing and the sizes I got and what worked and what didn't. So if you guys wanna see these bathing suits, then just keep on watching. Before I even get into the bathing suits, I wanna show you guys, the bathing suits came in this box. And this box literally looks you know those like monthly subscription boxes that you can get? It looks like one of those, even though that's not at all what this is. Basically, what I'm saying is the packaging is just A1. It's amazing. I've always gotten clothes or bathing suits in like plastic bags, and this is like a cute pink cardboard box. And then you open it up, and it says designed for the tropical sole, which is really cute. And all the bathing suits were just in here, and then it also came with this little sticker. It just says so hot. And then there was also this little card, and it just says life is better on the sunny side. We love it when you hashtag suit yourself. Every body is a bikini body with the right kind of attitude. True. So the big thing with Black Bow, why it's my favorite, is you buy the tops and the bottoms separately. So from big like mass produced brands like Zaful and Shein, you get one size for both, which I've talked about countless times on how that is really hard for me because I usually need mediums for my top and smalls for the bottoms. Recently I've been getting mediums for both or smalls for both, but it just makes way more sense for a bathing suit company to be able to have you pick out a different size for the top and the bottom because we're not all perfectly proportionate. All of our bodies are different, and these bathing suits are more expensive, but I'm telling you right now, it's worth it. The tops and the bottoms range from like $40. I'm just looking, literally, I'm scrolling through the website right now, and immediately I just see their tops are like $40, $45, $40. The ones that I have, they're all like $40 or $45 for the top, and then they go up to like $50 sometimes, depending on the top. And then the bottoms separately are also $40, $45. But what's also really cool is they have different bathing suit patterns, so you can get countless variety of styles in the same pattern. So if you don't like a certain like bottom style, like I don't really like bottoms that tie because I'm always worried about them coming undone whenever I'm out in the lake. So I prefer bottoms that don't have ties on them. But some bathing suits I think are really cute, but they just have ties on the bottom. So with Black Bow, you're able to like mix match the styles that you like based on the patterns. So I can get a bathing suit that normally would come with a tie bottom and switch it and get bottoms that just go all the way around so I don't have to worry about it. Or if you like the tie bottoms, you can do the opposite. All right, so I'm just gonna get right into the bathing suits that I got. So this first one is probably my favorite pattern. It is called the Lucy Top, and this top is $45. So it's just white with little like flowers all over it. So these flowers are just like yellow and blue, and I think it's absolutely adorable. And again, you don't have to get, like, I got matching tops and bottoms, but you could get like a pair of yellow bottoms, a pair of blue bottoms. You don't have to get the matching pair for the bathing suit because you get to pick them out separately. Just for the purpose of this video, I got matching ones for all of them. So I got the Lucy Top, and the back of it I really like because it's like a buckle, so you don't tie this one. You just, there's like this like metal piece, and you just hook it in. I don't know why I like those so much, but then also these straps are adjustable, which is very nice. I always appreciate whenever bathing suits or just tops in general have that. So I got this top in a size medium. So I got the bottoms in a size small. So these are called the Stassi bottoms, or Stassi, and these are definitely cheeky, and they have like a V shape that go up. And another thing that I've noticed is on all of the bottoms, on all of the pieces, like they have this on the tops too, but on the bottoms, they have this little black bow logo, and that's how you know that it's the front of the bathing suit. I have a problem, I don't know why, with bathing suits, figuring out what's the front and what's the back, and I've noticed that, so I always know that I have it the right way on. It has a little logo on the front. So yeah, I got the, I'm pretty sure it's pronounced Stassi bottoms in a size small, and I probably could have gotten a medium, I probably should have gotten a medium, but just to be safe, I got these, and they definitely are high cut, so they sit up on your hips, which make you have a more like hourglass shaped figure anyways, which is really nice. This one for both pieces together is around $85. Moving on, this next one is probably my other favorite. I've already worn it multiple times. It's called the Billy Bikini. So the top is just the Billy top and the bottoms are called the Billy bottoms, and the pattern is called Snow Leopard. Animal print is very in style right now, so this bathing suit is very trendy. This one is a halter bathing suit, so it ties around your neck and then it ties back around your body. And I got this one, I got the top in a size medium and the bottoms in a size small, but I'm pretty sure I've worn this one probably already like 5 times. I don't know why, this one's really comfy to wear, and it makes you look super tan. It makes you look just, I don't even know how to explain it. This bathing suit basically just like transforms you. That's probably very dramatic, but I just feel like really powerful wearing it. And they also sent me, which is really cool, a scrunchie, which I've never even heard of this before. For a lot of their patterns, you can actually get matching scrunchies, and it's made out of bathing suit material, so it's not like cloth that'll get wet and just gross. You can actually wear this in the water, and it is made out of literally the same exact material, which is really cute, especially for pictures, to have a matching scrunchie to your bathing suit. You can actually get a pack of them for $10. There's a pool party pack, which is this one, and then a lime green one, and then a blue one that's like polka dots for $10. You get 3 of these for $10, which is really cool actually. But yeah, now you can get a matching scrunchie to your bathing suit. So that is that bathing suit, and that together is also $85 if you don't get the scrunchie, but if you get the scrunchie, it's around like $90-$95 for this entire set. This next bathing suit that I got is called the Willow Top, and it is a blue and orange bathing suit, and it kind of looks like, just like very artsy, just the pattern of it. It looks like you painted it on just because of the different splotches. I really like this top, because just like the first one, it has a clasp in the back, and it's like really sturdy metal, so you just like clip it. So this Willow Top is $40, and the bottoms that I got with them, I got these in a size small. Again, not very surprising. I'm pretty sure all of these I got medium tops and small bottoms. But these ones are called the Stassi bottoms as well, and these ones are $40. So total, it's around $80 as a set. But yeah, this one is really cute. So moving on to this next one, it is, so this one is called the Mimi Bikini, and the top is a medium. It has a little bow on the front and a clasp on the back, and this clasp is actually purple to match, and it also has adjustable straps. So this purple one, it just scoops under, it has an underwire, so it's perfect if you have like larger boobs. This one will definitely keep your boobs in place so that you won't have to worry about them falling out anywhere. And then the bottoms are just these bottoms are a size small. They just match the top, and they're just plain purple, and then it also has a purple scrunchie that they sent me, and it's bathing suit material, and it matches, and it's super cute. This bathing suit is in the color lilac, and the top is $45, and the bottoms are $40. Again, the set would be $85, or if you were to get the scrunchie with it, it would be a little bit more. But the scrunchie is just so cute. It's all about the details, and it definitely adds something to your bathing suit. I actually posted a picture where you can see me wearing it. So this next bathing suit is the last one, and for this one, it is called the Rosie Bikini, and the bottoms are $45 and the top is $45, but I do not have a bathing suit that looks like this at all. This is definitely a very unique bathing suit. It is like a ribbed material, and it just crosses over top of your body, and then it has a little metal hoop on the front of the top, and then it just has one strap that goes on your shoulder and the other strap goes across your chest. And I think it's really cool. It's like a, I got this one in the blush color, but they also have them in white and yellow. And I don't know if there's other colors, but I know there's pink, white, and yellow. And then the bottoms are just the same like ribbed material. And I got the bottoms in a size small. And these ones, these bottoms definitely are a little bit more full coverage than the Stassi bottoms. These ones are called the Rosy bottoms. But you can also play with the patterns and the colors and mismatch and wear different bottoms with this if you want to. That was the last bathing suit that I got from Black Bow. So that is all of the bathing suits that I got from Black Bow this time. And if you guys liked this, then give it a thumbs up so that I know that you guys are still liking my bathing suit try on haul videos. Comment down below which bathing suit is your favorite. I'll make sure to link all of these bathing suits in the description, so if you guys want to go check them out or purchase any of them, you can. But yeah, if you guys want to, you can follow me on Instagram and check out all of my different bathing suit posts. I tag all of the companies. I actually, now that this video is up, I will have a post up with one of these bathing suits, so make sure you go check that out. But yeah, I know that these bathing suits are a lot more expensive than any other brand that I've shown you guys, but based on the quality of these and how they're adjustable and how you can mix match the pattern and the styles and get different sizing for the tops and the bottoms, I definitely think it's worth it. So if you guys want to splurge on a nice bathing suit, definitely get it from Black Bow. And I'm not just saying that, like, they're not paying me to make this. They did send me these bathing suits, but they're not paying me to make this video. I don't have to make this video if I didn't want to. If I didn't like these bathing suits, I would tell you guys. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.